Hello friends, today I will teach you how to change the management IP address of the EVNG virtual machine. So here you can see my virtual machine is having an IP address of 192.168.1.1.2. I'll just verify and ping the same 192.168.1.1.2. Right, it's working, it's pinging. Okay, now I'll say, for example, you are facing an issue with the management IP address, right? So you can also check it with the pnet command. So you can see 192.168.1.2 is the management IP address. So say you want to change it for any reason, right? For that, you need to enter one command, that is this rm -f --opt --ovf --.configured. This command you enter once, and for your safety you enter twice. Okay, after that enter the command reboot. Once the system reboots, it will prompt you with the wizard which will guide you to the through the configuration of the management IP address and the default gateway and the DNS addresses, right? So once it reboots, it will prompt you for the username and password, and then see. So here you have to enter root and EVE, all small letters. Here you can enter a new password if you want, but I'll stick to the same EVE, and I don't want to change the host name. I don't want the DNS name, and then with the arrow key you will move the cursor of the Then here what you do is with the arrow key you move the selection, and on the static you just press the space bar. Once the asterisk sign is static, that means static has been selected. Now you enter and it will ask you for the management IP address. I'll keep it as 111, and the subnet mask is 24, so this is the one, and the gateway is 192.168.1.1, and the DNS server I keep it as 8.8.8.8.8.8, and the secondary DNS is this one, and NTP I don't need, and it's a direct connection. That's it. So once it reboots, it will reboot with the new IP address, that is the 111. I'll try to ping that one, 192.168.1.111. So for now it's rebooting. Once it reboots, it will reboot with the new IP address. For now it's request timeout. Request timeout. Let me log in. Yeah. Again, let me try. Yeah. So I think it's working. Yeah, it's working now. And for the verification, what I'll do is I will go to the IP address of 192.168.1.111. Okay, so yeah, this is working, and it's asking me for the login. And this is how you change. This is how you change through the rm command, right? This is another command where is you type in ifconfig and that pnet 0, and then the new IP is 192.168.1.150, and I think netmask is the keyword, 0, and enter. Yeah, this is the command. So if you check now, config pnet 0 should be 150, right? So this is how you can do with the other command also. So that's it, guys. Hope you like the video. Please subscribe to the channel, and please do comment what all videos do you need from my side. I'll try to record it and upload as soon as possible. Thanks guys, thank you, bye bye.